Breaking news just into the Coin 6 newsroom. Portland police are investigating a shooting on Northeast Sandy Blvd near 96th Avenue. According to a news release, officers responded to a shots fired call around 3:30 this morning. When they arrived, they found one man who was shot. He was taken to the hospital. His condition has not been released. Officers say they will not be releasing any suspect information.